From an early age, I was impressed with the fact that someone could pick up a device and speak to someone on the other side of the world. At that time, there were analog phone lines. And then to date myself a little bit, I was around when the internet went public and saw that it was a great opportunity to get in from the ground up and saw that there would be a need for it, at least during my lifetime. I started out as a helper in cabling, worked my way up to a lead technician. My responsibilities continued to grow, and I had the good fortune of having a lot of mentors that encouraged me. Through those experiences, I was able to gain the confidence to start my own company. Never could have done it alone. Never bought a Fluke tool that didn't work. Never had to return one. Never got a defective product. We know that we're good to go on the first purchase. My first client ended up giving us a lot of business. Bought my first Fluke tester, the DTX 1800. Through proceeds that I had earned with that customer. It was an incredible sense of an accomplishment for us. We felt like we had made it. It legitimized us. I mean, Fluke was the gold standard. That's the standard that we strive for in all of our installations. And Fluke goes hand in hand with that. The LinkIQ is a very intuitive product, quick to pick up on. It enables us to identify the switch port that the cable's plugged into, which tremendously cuts down on our time that we're on-site servicing cable. When you own a small business, your reputation is paramount. With Fluke Tools, we're able to build upon that reputation and do these installs with the confidence that small businesses need to have in order to compete in today's market. There's Keep Austin Weird, and then there's Keep Austin Wired.